Hello, my name is Father Derlis Garcia. I'm the parochial vicar of St. John the Baptist here in San Juan and also pro-life director of the Diocese of Brownsville. It was a wonderful, wonderful conference. I mean, just to be able to experience the life of the Spirit with so many different people, and also to be able to hear so many good speakers. I mean, Bishop Flores is always a delight to hear, to be worshiping with John Michael Talbot, with Father Jeff Kirby. I think it was a very, very good conference. Well, I mean, just simply gratitude for the invitation. Gratitude to them for inviting me and allowing me to be part of this and to be able to be with them. Well, I always like to promote the fruit of the spirits, right? Which is to live in the grace of God, and also to live the life of the apostolate, to be able to get involved in your parish, to be able to get involved with the different ministries throughout the diocese. I'm, of course, a pro-life director of the diocese, so I'm always ecstatic when people join us for different activities and join us at the different events that we have. So shout out to y'all from the pro-life office and join us for our activities. My name is Father Derlis Garcia. I'm the parochial vicar of St. John the Baptist Church in San Juan, Texas. And I'm also the pro-life director of the Diocese of Brownsville. Thank you so much, Fountain of Mercy, for putting this wonderful conference. The Lord will bless abundantly your efforts, and looking forward to seeing you next year.